going to be another tough day as many families continue to recover after an EF3 tornado barreled through the area.
KPRC2's Kathy Hernandez is live in one Pasadena neighborhood that was severely hit with a look at all the damage. Kathy, good morning.
Good morning to you. It's just sad to see the severe damage and the destruction here in this Pasadena neighborhood. The home here, this roof is completely taken off. Obviously, you can see the wood and the metal right in the front yard. Trees, of course, have also come down, and there's debris, just piles of debris lining the streets here of this neighborhood. This was cell phone video from one family in a neighborhood off of Preston and Yellowstone at around the time the tornado hit in a neighborhood. After there was severe damage to homes and buildings in the area. Judge Lena Hidalgo surveyed the damage yesterday, saying they're trying to request aid from the federal and state government and working on other ways to support families.
We're going to continue to see what more we can do as a county and in partnership in bringing together the various nonprofits and communities of faith that want to help.
Hidalgo also said she's working on getting trash and debris picked up as quickly as possible. We also talked to residents here in this neighborhood who say they are just thankful to be alive and no one was seriously hurt. Reporting live in Pasadena, Kathy Hernandez, KPRC2 News.